Hey everyone, this is Silver, welcome for a new episode of Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Last time we finished the world of Atlantica. Ariel is still here, so apparently this is not a Princess of Hearts. Or at least she's safe if she is one. Triton knows that we are from another world. I don't know how, but he knows. He knows all about the Keyblade and the keyholes and stuff. So that's it for Atlantica. We're gonna go elsewhere. I don't know where, but elsewhere. Oh, this looks hard, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I need to go here. Select world. I don't know what world it's gonna be. But hey, gummy ship. I'm sure you missed that part. Those ship are easy to destroy, weirdly enough. Don't take that. There's one world I want to be in right now. I hope it's gonna be the one I'm thinking about. Woo! Didn't see that coming. It's been a while since we heard about Riku. Wonder what he's doing right now. That was close. Over yet? That's a lot of people. That's a lot of people. Let's be careful. Don't you dare! It's way too long. Yes, it's a world I wanted. Oh, I love this world. Welcome to Halloween Town! Well, actually, I love it in Kingdom Hearts 2. I don't know anything about it in Kingdom Hearts 1.
Hmm.
look at us? We're so cool. This shore is a spooky place. I'll bet the people here are scary looking too. Don't worry, look spooky too. If they scare us, we'll scare them right back.
You think so?
I don't think so. I love our costume. They are so cool.
Kaboom. Well, let's go. Oh. Okay. You're nice. Apparently. Is there any chest to get? Oh.
And now, allow me to introduce the master of terror, the king of nightmares, Jack Skellington! Bravo, Jack! Bravo! Those ghosts will be a big hit at this year's Halloween!
Thank you. Thank you. But their movement still needs work. It's not scary enough. I want to strike bone-chilling terror. I'm going to consult the doctor.
Then I'll go attend to the decorations.
Like, you need decorations for Halloween? You're inside Halloween Town. Why do you need decoration? That's quite a costume. Welcome to Halloween Town. To our town, Halloween means everything. Jack and the rest of us are always looking for new ways to scare people. Are you aware you have a face behind your face? This is concerning for you. Hello. Lab entryway. This is where the explosion came from. There's no chest anywhere. For real. Sad.
I don't understand.
I'm sure it's gonna
Maybe
be like
the guidance system was damaged in the explosion.
It lives!
Nonsense. My devices are always
It
perfect.
Lives!
Oh, I've got it! Why, of course. The heartless need a heart. Doctor. Do you think we can add a heart to that device?
Certainly. A heart's not all that complicated. Let's get to work.
To make a heart, first take a container with a lock.
You.
We need the key to this thing first.
Well, that's Andy. I'm right here. You're really gonna unlock it for them? Why not? If they succeed, we won't have to fight the Heartless, right? Besides, I don't want to see the Heartless dance too. Don't you? Not really.
My, that was amazing! And you are...
Sora.
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh. The Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. Mix them all together. And we have a heart.
It lives!
I'm sure he's gonna say this.
Maybe we're missing some ingredients.
I think you're missing
love.
Let's
try adding memory.
Memory?
Sally? Sally!
What a weird brain.
Good for nothing, girl. Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Sure.
Or like... are we going to, like, kidnap her? I want Jack! Instead of Goofy. I love Jack. He's cool. Sally should have the memory we need. But she's not here. Where could that girl be? Stomp, stomp. What do you have, Jack? I see terror. Oh my god, there's a lot of things. Upstage foes with this dramatic long range slang. Okay. Blazing fury, icy terror, bolts of sorrow, ghostly scream, AP rage. Jackpot, cheer! Treasure magnet. Treasure magnet? I'm fine without it. I guess. I need ABs. No weapon. I'm gonna let you have this because I like you. But as for your items... oh. 8 potions. As for your items... oh, ethers. Stuck. There you go. You're ready to go.
Jack! Jack! We have a major crisis! The Heartless are completely out of control! We can't stop them!
Maybe our experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine, Mayor.
We're gonna just beat them up. Just gonna commit a genocide of Heartless. Don't worry about things! Oh, I can show you the strike ability I have. Well, maybe not because little Heartless. I love the textures on the Heartless. It's like woolly or... I don't know how to explain. But I like it. Oh well. I want being Heartless. Who dares? You wanna scream? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna just strike. I'm missing! Wow. And it's consuming 2 MPs. So it's a bit expensive. But that's cool looking. Oh, Sally. Where are you, Sally? Actually, I think I prefer Sonic Strike. Sonic Blade, sorry. That's Sonic Blade. Graveyard. Let's check this place once the Heartless here are out of our way. What do you mean? The moon. No more Heartless. Well, never mind. Sonic! Well, normally, I can spam. But...
come on!
Whoa! Whoa, what are you?
Here I go!
No! This is it!
Great. Well, it's powerful when you use it well, but... right now, this is not what I'm doing.
Zero, have you seen Sally anywhere?
I think she's here.
Is something wrong, Jack?
No, everything's going great. We're going to have the best Halloween ever. All we need now is your memory.
Memory? You mean this?
Forget me not.
Jack, I have a bad feeling about this. Why don't you try something else? There's still time.
Nothing could beat what I've got planned. Once we give the Heartless a heart, they'll dance just as I envision it. Trust me, you're going to love it.
What does it make to give a heart to Heartless? Is it like disappearing or something? Hello. Oh.
What should we do?
Gosh, you really are stupid. Isn't it obvious?
Tell Oogie Boogie.
Oogie Boogie. What's this? Oh, this is a house. Tiny house. Test. Also, I have Thundara. Pool. Okay. Well, let's go back to the lab. Hello, I have a forget-me-not. Yes, this is it! Now, just one more ingredient. We need surprise to complete the heart. The mayor should know where it is. Well, surprise! I don't know. What kind of surprise?
That bonehead Jack is really making a heart? I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, when I get my hands on that... well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control the heartless.
What did those kids tell him about the heart? Like... they are obviously scared by him. Of him. That's the same. They're scared. Hello! I'm strong.
Come on.
Where am I? I can summon too. Like, I have Genie to try. I'm gonna try Genie.
Courage.
Genie! Oh boy. That's long. Okay, what do I do with Genie? I don't know. Dismiss? I died. Well, thanks, Genie! You are useless to me. Well, at least I got my MPs back. Where could we go now? Guilt gate? Have I been here?
Come on!
Oh no. Oh, okay, that's the beginning. Looks like a door. It's actually, it's not a door.
Come on.
I would love to have some APs. Is that a door? No, it's not a door. Is that a door? No, that's not a door. Where is door? Is that a door? Well, it's a door, but I cannot use door. Oh! I think I have to use stop on them. I think.
Stop.
Okay, that's not stop.
See ya.
It's not. It's not okay.
Thunder.
Still not it.
Fire!
Still not it. Oh well, never mind. Oh. Oh, I wasn't expecting this. Big Pond Queen. Oh, hello. Ghosts rise from those tombstones. Take the tombstone in the order the ghost appear. If you get it wrong, you're in for a surprise. Well, good, I need a surprise. What ghost are you talking about, though? Oh! I didn't... Ghosts rise from... I know. Well, easy. But why did I miss the first one? That scared me a bit. Splendid, now go look at the Pond Queen. Pond Queen. Oh. Check in the box. Well, I have the surprise! I got yeeted out. Oh, poison! It's poisonous! Oh, it's stone already. I'm not scared of the poison. You are. Come on. There you go. Oh, this place. It's symbolic. Symbolic. There it is. The place. Mine's gonna explode! Well, I had time. What's this? Is this a lantern?
Fire!
There it goes. Where am I going? Okay. Stop jumping around. Oh, I'm here. Okay, okay, okay. Wow. Okay, dangerous.
Come on, fellas, let's go!
Okay, Donald. Obviously, you're not, but...
Fire!
Oh my god.
Fire!
I want to go back. Yeah, I really need the loading screen for this. There's no chest here? I'm sure there's a chest in one of the pumpkins. Yeah.
Come on.
All right.
Come on.
I'm looking for chest. I think I saw one. I'm not sure. No, I didn't see anything. Get back here.
Deep freeze.
That's a lot of you guys. I'd say B for Donald, but I want it for me. What about me? I want it max AP too. What can lift? Well, not anymore, but ow. Is there a chest in one of those? Actually, oh, it's coming back. Oh well, okay. Ah! Oh, come on! Is that a Trinity mark? No, that's Donald staff. What's the enemy? Oh, okay.
Come on!
Wow, that's a lot of big bubbles. Okay, let's give the Jack in the Box to the doctor.
Come on.
What do you want? You're small. Hello, Doc. I have something for you. Yes, this is it.
There you go. This time it's sure to work.
There goes the heart. Let's grab it. I don't know where they went. Stupid kids.
Zero! After them, quick!
Troubles. Ooh, that's a lot of love. Hello. Max HP. I don't want this. I want APs.
Here I come.
Where am I? Oh, hello. Ow. This is a dead end. Let's get out of here. Too much. That's a lot of enemies!
Come on!
This does not look good!
Come on! Fire!
Get down, please! I'm not scared of your poison. I'm not scared. I'm hitting the rock. Oh my god. Maybe I'm scared of your poison. Actually. Have some of this. Oh. Say the it's no use or am I doing it?
You can do it.
I'm done. I hate those guys. Thank you, Jack. Oh, white mark. I saw that. Oh boy. Oh boy. It hurts. Like a lot. And Donald is down, so. I'm going to help you, Jack. There you go. Uh-oh. even the end hurts. I'm blind. Sorry. Oh, thank you. Finally, some heal. Why is there so many people here? Alright. Okay, made it. Okay, I cannot go. Oh, never mind. Oh, enemy here? Alright.
This does not look good!
Shit.
Thank you!
Okay, open this. Flare G. I don't care about copy blocks. How do I get up? Eh. Oh, like this. Okay. Hang on! Hang on! Okay. Defense up. That's great. Well, I'm gonna use the defense up right now. Wait. Stock. Use on Sora. Guilt in square? Really? How? From where? Oh no. Have to do it all over again! I don't have magic. I don't have magic! Okay, I have magic. Just a bit.
Fire!
Just enough for this. Ah. No, thank you!
Come on, baby, let's go.
Oh no, are you kidding me? I have to kill every heartless. Oh, you're jumping very high up. That's not a problem. Look. All right.
Come on.
There you go. No, not again. Okay. I think it's over. Can I? No, I can't skip this. All right.
I knew Oogie Boogie was behind this.
That's a nice house. I could definitely live inside this. No, no. Oh. What a weird noise for a bridge. Hello. Oh, I'm falling! Don't fall. Ow.
Come on!
You don't know what's down there. Okay, never mind. Oh. Nice. Is it over? Okay. But like, ha! I feel like I can go to a lot of places. Oh god. Oh don't know where I am. Where am I? Am I down? Oh, I think I'm down.
Come on!
Oh, this place is gonna be a maze, right? Shut tight. Okay, No, I'm not even down! Go even more down. Shut tight. Oh, okay, I'm stupid. Okay, I'm gonna go down, so just for fun. Exploration! Okay. Ow. Ow. Oh. Why do you exist? Oh. That's convenient. But... Ah! Wait, there's some other stuff to see down there.
Come on!
I'm sure there are some chests. Look here. Oh no, I need... I need Goofy. Is this leading somewhere? Bridge.
Thank you.
No, it's locked. Oh, I have infinite defense points. What the hell? Okay, let's not mess with them. Matter. Okay, let's try to go up now, I guess. Ah.
Come on.
Thank you, whoever threw this ice. Okay. No. More. Is there gonna be a save point inside this house? I wonder. Another heater. I have the feeling I'm gonna have to use a lot of magic.
Fire!
Oh frick. Where am I? But. I wanna fall again.
Come on.
Okay. Come on, come here.
Deep freeze. Deep freeze.
Come here. Thank you. This place is gonna be tricky, I think. I'm falling! Where am I? Where am I? I'm here. I fail? No. Okay, bye. What's this? I have no idea. This place is trippy. No. Thank you. How do I go inside this cage? Ah! place is weird. Hello.
Thunder.
Not really into magic. I'm not dealing a lot of damage with those spells of mine. There's a chest in cages, but I don't know how to get in there.
Come on!
Okay. Evil player room. Sounds great. Oh wait! Oh! Let's kill children! Yes! This is why I was born! Perfect! Get wrecked, you fool!
Ow.
There you go. Where do you think you're going? Come back here this instant! There I go. Well, surrendering is not enough! We were just following orders. Oogie Boogie told us to steal the hearts. It's a Barrel's fault. It's all Barrel's fault. It was his idea to tell Oogie Boogie about the hearts. What a great idea. Yeah, that's right. But you guys said you should be ashamed. Exactly. And I'm gonna stop here, guys. I'm gonna stop here. So, thank you for watching this episode. Remember to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the content. And as always, I'll see you next time for the next episode. But until then, take care. Bye-bye.